Yan.
Yeah.
No, so Kathy, please respond.
Well, and they can just go to the rehab. They have the money, you know, and that's what they do. Then second to that, a lot of people will never understand the feeling of like yung effect ng drug addiction, especially if they're not a victim of it.
Yes.
Like they
yes.
don't have a family na naging yeah. addict, na biktima sila ng situation. I have an experience
yeah.
with my brother. I have an experience with my partner. I've seen everything, my friends. Alam mo, nakakalungkot nga. Ako nga, I always feel sad. Then I had that interview nga na sabi ko yung one of them, mabait. Mabait talaga kasi siya. Mm-hmm. But,
who?
Inigo. So,
ah, okay.
yeah. so
yes.
mabait talaga siya. Pero alam mo yon, parang, you know, sometimes you do things because mm-hmm. you're sad. You're mm-hmm. unhappy. And mm-hmm. I don't know. And I was like, what else do you want in life, Ryan? Mm. I guess they just need to go back to God.
Yeah.
For them to be content and be satisfied with their lives. And, you know, ako, yun yung naramdaman ko. Nawala sa akin lahat. Yeah. I'm still here. I'm still alive. You know, I think I feel good and I feel refreshed and free because I'm with God now. Sabi, may one time, may tumawag nga sa akin. Mm-hmm. Dati di ka pa natatakot kasi like, baka maninoy Aquino ka. You know, stigma,
yes.
you know, connecting, right?
Mm.
Then I said, you know what? It's an honor if that will happen to me. You know why? Sabi, grabe ka naman. Sabi niya, sabi ko, you know why? Because, alam ko po, pag namatay ako, didiretso ako sa langit. Ang mga matatakot lang pong mamatay is yung mga may atraso kasi takot silang mapunta sa impyerno. Yun po.
Kasi meron akong na-formulate kasi sa isip ko, no, mm-hmm. na parang teorya. Kasi akala ko, nagulat ako talaga sa Marcos presidency. Sobra mm-hmm. ako nagulat.
Mm-hmm.
We supported him because he promised that he would continue the programs of the former president, which was highly, highly successful.
Mm-hmm.
No? And as a result of that, the trust approval and approval ratings of the former president were sky high. So when we supported him because nga we thought, no, oh, now's his chance to redeem the family name.
Mm-hmm.
Diba?
True.
That he will serve the Filipino people and prove us wrong. Yung pala, what's coming out is that the power was taken out of them and it was so painful to them that they had to go back to Malacanang. They had to go back to that power, and the lesson that they're learning, that they've learned, is that we will never let go of this power ever again, whatever it takes, because as soon as he sat in office, no, his cousin, of course that's him, his
yeah.
cousin and his wife, talagang inaareglo yung term extension agad-agad without serving the Filipino people. No?
That's what he called, ano eh, yun pag ibabato sa akin kung revengeful, sila yun po. Thinkers are doers, di ba?
Yeah,
parang,
yeah.
how you think about other people is how you act, di ba? Parang, tell
yeah.
me who your friends are and I'll tell you who you are. It's very, ano yan, di ba? Ganun yun
basic,
eh, parang,
yeah.
very, very basic po na mathematics yan. So, sa akin lang, parang, tama ho yun, yung parang, bakit mo biglang uunahin, gumawa ng batas na pahabain or halos yung termino, yung pag-upo mo, rather than focus on what's more important, which is poverty, ang daming naghihirap sa bansa, na dapat yung i-prioritize mo. If your intention is to like, talaga pong iangat ang pangalan or apelido na nasira for how many years, eh sabi ko nga po, sana po ang presidente, alam niya sa heart niya, magkaroon siya ng discernment and alam mo yon ng wisdom na galing sa Panginoon na i-save niya yung pangalan nila, umalis siya, or like, tama na po, kasi ginagamit siya eh. Alam niyo po
question,
yun.
Question, Kathy. Okay. I'm sad for him.
Yeah.
When I saw the cocaine video, mm-hmm. I saw a very broken man.
Yeah.
So my question to you, is there not anybody in this man's life who loves him enough to say, step down, okay? Step down and get some help.
Alam niyo po, I think may magsasabi. Kaso lang mas, again, kapag napapaligiran ka ng, meron silang term yan eh, cordon sanitaire.
Yes.
That's what they call. I always hear it from them. Even when I'm kabago-bago ko lang sa relasyon namin ni Tony Boy that time, I heard like some of the guys will tell, huwag niyo kakausapin yan, walang kwenta yan. Ganun agad.
Elitista talaga.
Yeah, kasi
yes,
alam
yes.
niyo, kasi I don't do drugs. Hindi ako alcoholic po. So parang they don't like that. Ano, tapos hindi ako mag-gimmick, hindi ako mababar eh.
Yeah,
it's not my
yes.
thing. I'm a mom.
Yeah.
So parang paano ko gagawin yun? Di ba parang di normal naman for
a
mother.
Kathy also pala, no? And attorney, no, mga kababayan, around the vast majority of cocaine addicts are also alcoholics.
Yes. No?
And the only difference about alcoholism is that it's legal. Yeah. It's a legal drug. But it's very toxic. Yeah. Lalo na when you put those two together, it's a deadly mm-hmm. mix. No? So what we've been seeing, no, for instance, the first lady, mm-hmm. no, tinutungga niya, halatang halata. No? So mm-hmm. I'm so sad for my country. I'm so sad for my country because ganito ba yon? Is this what we deserve? Diba? And we hear all sorts of things, no, na the first lady beats up the president in front of everybody, mm. no, mm. and she screams at him, and I'm saying, but he's the president. I mean, yeah. have some respect for that office, kasi when we were there, ganun kami, no, ganun talaga kami yung may respeto talaga mm-hmm. for the office,
yeah.
and also of course for the man, and mm-hmm. nobody could ever lay a finger on the president.
Mm-hmm. That's
so
true.
So this is parang they're besmirching all this these institutions, no?
Well, apparently kasi 'di ba yung cocaine kasi 30 minutes lang daw yung effect niyan, 30
yes.
minutes eh.
And then so, load na naman.
And they're doing it kasi they love to drink a lot, like literally a lot because they love to party hanggang umaga nga eh.
Really?
Yung to the point na yung parang when I was new, I was wondering how can they last this long? Parang ako lang yung natutulog na ako sa table, parang lahat sila gising, naiiyak ako sa pagod.
What
yung
do
ganon.
They do?
They're drinking.
Do they talk to each other?
Yeah, they do. Sobrang, alam mo yung super hype na parang buhay na buhay. Parang
because cocaine is an upper.
Yes.
It's a stimulant.
Parang, I don't understand that before. Yeah. Diba? Parang hindi ko nagigets. Alam ko yung kuya ko, addict, pero alam ko na ganun. Pero hindi ko kasi, syempre yung kuya ko yung nag-drugs, hindi ko naman nakikita na in front of me doing it eh. Ngayon lang eh, yung naging kami, doon ko lang nakita eh. So,
ano yung nakita mo?
Yan nga, that they're taking it, they're doing it. So
The president, you saw the president do it.
To be honest, like I didn't see, but I saw them like, grupo sila. Kasi
yes.
whenever they're in one, like, kasi private yan sila.
Yes.
They just invite, like in their house.
Mm-hmm.
Then doon nila gagawin yan.
So,
tapos meron lang public na few people na kahit sa clubs, publicly ginagawa nila yan.
So even though you didn't see him, the people who were there did it.
Yeah.
I mean, there wasn't anybody there except you.
And I can see that they're doing it. It's just that, if you ask me na, front, harapan na kami ng presidente, hindi ko nakita yun.
Yes,
but
yes.
I see them from afar. Yun yun. Yes. Di po ba? Yun.
Oh. So, nakita mo din.
Nakita mo din. Nakatera naman ako eh. Kasi I just want to be very specific. You know naman, I know how they work.
Yes.
You know, they can put words into your mouth. They can play everything. I've been with them for 10 years. Like, when I was seeing the Davao, like all this SWAT team and all the people without the template and walang plaka, that's how they work, guys.
That's their
style.
Yeah.
So I know it for a fact. That's why, di ba, what's that? What's the kulungan in their, in the Florendos? Sila Tony, by the way, may kulungan doon na...
Uh-oh.
Yung parang, di ba, mali mo, diba, sinabi nga nila, di ba, sabi na mali mo, gumagamit sila ng mga... preso to do it, ginagamit lang yung dito yung gear ng SWAT, guys, from sa mahal nating police at saka kapulisan at saka Armed Forces of the Philippines.
Wow.
Please do not allow them to do that without a name, without a template, without any car, walang car plate.
Yeah.
Kasi po yung pangalan po ng kapulisan at Armed Forces of the Philippines ang nakasalalay dito. Hindi nyo po alam, malay nyo po, nahahaluan na ng iba. Maawa po kayo dun sa mga kasamahan ninyo na nagtapos, nagpagod para makapagtapos dito, para makapagsilbi sa bayan ng tama. Huwag nyo pong hayaang mababo yan. Kasi ako ho, marami akong kaibigan sa inyo ay naniniwala po ako sa inyo. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. Nakatrabaho ko po kayo nung pandemic.
Yes.
I've seen how hard you work for our country. Huwag nyo pong pabayaan na magamit kayo. Please, to the for the people.
Ano, Kathy, there's a Senate hearing now about yung brutal na raid, no? Na illegal raid ng police by the KOJC.
Mm-hmm.
And we heard si General Marbil, who's the chief of the PNP, that none of what's happening there is politically motivated, which to me is galling. What do you think about that? What do you say about that?
First and foremost, like, I don't know personally, Pastor Kibuloy.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So, yun na nga yung advantage ko. I'm not close to anybody, no? So, I don't have any motive. I'm not a politician. I'm not a blogger. I'm not a fame whore. Kasi kung fame whore ho ako, Nung yeah. nasa posisyon, yan dyan si Tony Boy, sikat siya, may pera siya. I have all the ways to be famous. Mm-hmm. I never did that. Mm-hmm. Diba? So I'm doing this again and again for my kids, for my future apos, for my country, for my friends. For me, ha, hindi ako naniniwala it's not politically motivated.
Yeah.
Kasi bakit sa akin, bakit sa isang lugar niyo lang ginagawa? Bakit sa dinami-dami, may Cebu, may Palawan, bakit Davao? Bakit Mindanao? What are you trying to prove? Diba? Parang, is it your way? For me, it's, kasi alam ko nga, the way they move, diba? Way nyo yan eh, na parang, your way to takutin yung mga tao.
Intimidate
nyo. They, nagawa nyo sa akin yan eh, diba? Intimidate nila na, okay, we can do this to this area. Hindi kami takot sa Duterte or whatever. Kahit pa pastor, wala kaming pakialam. Which is sad.
Yeah.
Which is so sad. Just imagine, okay, alam niyo po, kahit na sino na, kung nagagawa nila kay Pastor Kibuloy, yung ginagawa nila now, whoever na pastor dyan, or like, not political leader eh, what do you call this? Religious leader,
yes.
na will go against them, they can do that to you. Like, yeah. ngayon, Davao lang to. Susunod, baka Cebu na. Susunod, baka Palawan na. You know,
They did
just,
it to you.
They did it to
a
me.
A single mom.
Yes, just imagine, I'm a single entity, simpleng babae. Babae po ako, may lima po akong anak. One time, I even begged, sabi ko, wag mo na lang isipin ako. Okay na, babuyin mo ako, pero maawa ka lang sa anak ko. I was so fearful before.